The push to get the boat into the water was harder than we thought. Being low tide, we knew we needed to get anyone we could to help roll it down the beach and into the sea. As we were working it down the bank, it started to rain, and it definitely felt like a christening of the boat.